Dr. Rineer, radiation oncology is actually a very old cancer treatment. It was discovered in the early 1900s that it could treat cancer successfully. And then a few decades later, it was revealed that it could also cause cancer. So where are we with the technology today?
So starting in probably the 1980s, early 90s, there were a lot of technological advances that allowed us to start to deliver the radiation much more precisely, more effectively. And that really has just continued through the present day. We're now leveraging technologies like artificial intelligence to make the treatment faster and more effective than it's ever been.
And speaking of, this piece of technology behind us is pretty incredible. This is ETHOS. You are describing to me what you do to customize this for each patient.
One of the guiding principles in radiation oncology is to try to take care of every patient the best way that we can at every moment that we can. Mm-hmm. And now with a machine like the ETHOS, we're actually able to tailor what we do, not just for a particular patient, but even moment to moment during the care of that patient. So usually when a patient is treated on another treatment platform, we base everything off of an initial scan, an almost ideal situation. But the reality is, as human beings, every day is a little bit different, and maybe somebody did come in with a big breakfast that morning. Things shift around with the ETHOS. We're actually able to, in real time, change all of the aspects of how we were going to deliver the treatment to make sure that the tumor gets treated, even if it's been moved to the wrong place, and still protect the other organs that are nearby from the effects of the radiation.
You're in love with this right now. You're getting great results.
Absolutely.
What are your patients saying? I mean, what are you seeing with the treatments?
They're amazed by how quickly they're able to get treated. Courses of treatment that used to take 6, 7, 8, 9 weeks, we can now condense down to sometimes as short as 1 week of therapy. Oftentimes because we're able to so carefully protect the organs that are nearby our targets, they really don't have any side effects to speak of.
Okay, well, you've seen a lot in your day. Does this feel like the moment when we're actually doing the treatments that are gonna make all the difference in cancer treatment?
It's fascinating because the technological advances that have happened over time, there's been these huge steps that we've taken at multiple points, even during my career. And each advance has really brought the field so far forward in what we're able to achieve for our patients. And this is a huge step. Our ability to treat tumors that we otherwise really wouldn't be able to treat.
Well, thank you so much for your time, Dr. Rineer. And ETHOS therapy is available here in Orlando only at the Orlando Health Cancer Institute. If you'd like more information, you can check out orlandohealth.com/cancer.